Hello, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dora. On this channel, I share basic hair care tips of how to manage natural hair, especially this type of hair. So in today's video, I'm going to be trying out a new product, shea butter leave-in conditioner for natural hair. If you've been watching my videos, you know I'm big into doing my own DIYs, but today I'm trying this shea butter leave-in conditioner for natural hair. And I'd like to see how my hair is going to react with it. And it's natural, and they say it's for dry hair. And right now, where I live, it's quite hot, humid, so I need everything that I can get to keep my hair moisturized. So this is my hair with after protein treatment. Now I'm going to wash it. And after washing, I actually feel, after washing my hair, this is what I do. Be careful with how you dry out the water from your hair. So just squeeze the towel, just like I'm doing it. So this is now my hair without any product. And now I'm going to, of course, go in with the sealing. Now, this is my natural shea butter. If you want to learn how to use it, click on the link above and see how I do it. And I'm big on my homemade shea butter because it really does a good job for me. So as you can see, I'm just lightly applying it all over my head. If you're new to this channel, welcome. Please do not forget to give me a thumbs up. My subscribers, you know how we do it. A big, big virtual hug. It's always nice to have you come back and interact with my videos. So the process I'm really showing you is basically how you seal in back the moisture into your hair. One tip that I give, that I always want to share, if you're growing out natural hair, everything should be done as soon as you wash your hair. Don't wait for your hair to dry out before you can seal in the moisture. So I'm just going to show you a simple demo, for you to see how I really seal in the moisture. And again, the trick with natural hair is you really need to learn your hair, because I always tell people that unless you master your hair, then no one else is going to understand your hair better than you. So as you can see, my hair is, my scalp is clean. And of course, before you wash your hair, make sure you detangle. I did prior detangling before I did the wash, the shampoo. So you can see how easy it is. And this is something about natural hair. Always work with your hair in sections. As you can see, I have, lumps of plaits. And this makes it easy for the shampoo to spread all over your hair. So this is the product. I'm going to try it out for the first time and see how my hair reacts with it. And again, like I say, there is no product that is going to do magic for your hair. These products are simply there to enhance, hair growth, like to help you, better manage your hair. So make sure you share this video, with many people out there who are looking for this kind of content, because growing natural hair is a skill, really. It's a skill, it's a technique, and you can see I'm demonstrating some of the steps that you really need to do. So this is how you seal in moisture. And of course, shrinkage is real. The hair looks like it is, short, but it's actually not. But anyway, at the end of the day, what really matters is the health of the hair. So as you can see, this is a simple detangling technique, which really, once you master it, then you won't even need to put anything like a comb or brush in your hair. And with natural hair, you also have to be patient. So that means if you're going to do this, make sure you have time. And you don't do it in a hurry, because when you do it in a hurry, then you might end up breaking your hair. So you can see what I'm doing. I'm carefully detangling this section. And when I'm done with that, I'll simply seal in the moisture, of course, starting with my shea butter, my homemade shea butter. The link is up above if you want to see how I make it. And this shea butter is extremely moisturizing, as you can see. You see how moisturized my hair is. So now that I'm adding it together with this new product, this new leave-in conditioner, I want to see how my hair is going to fare for the next few days. And of course, I will get back and give you my review of the product. So when you're done with the detangling and sealing the moisture, just plait your hair back into single strand twists, just like I'm doing. And I make my twists really loose. I'm not so concerned about making it tight. Always for me, my scalp is free. Nothing like, you know, having a tight scalp. And especially when you're in your 40s, like me. Actually, I'm in my late 40s now. So at this age, you actually don't need, you know, hair care practices that will damage your hair. I know so many women who are struggling with hair in their 40s, but it's possible to have full, thick hair on your head even in your late 40s, because I'm 48 right now and my hair is still on. So I'm now done with applying the product. And thank you for watching this video. Make sure you share. And if you and please like it. Like this video. Subscribe. Click on the notification bell. Bye-bye.